Hey guys, Ren here, and today I'm going to be walking you through how to install tModLoader in 64-bit, improving performance, adding some quality of life changes, and removing the RAM limit, allowing you to install many more mods into your Terraria. It's important to note that this video is intended for people using the Steam version of tModLoader, and if you still need to install tModLoader, there will be a video in the description below. With that out of the way, let's get into it. First, head to your Steam library and right-click on tModLoader. Then, select Properties, Local Files, and then Verify Integrity of Game Files. This is to ensure all the files are added properly and is a required step to installing 64-bit. Next, hit the Browse option and this will open the folder with your tModLoader files. We're installing the 64-bit version here, so be sure to leave this folder open. Next, follow the GitHub link in the description below, and you'll be pulled to the following GitHub page. Scroll to Assets, and you will see tModLoader 64-bit and 64-bit Vulkan. It's important to note that if you are using an AMD GPU, you will want to download the Vulkan files. Otherwise, download the 64-bit files. Click on whichever file you choose, and it will download to your computer. Once downloaded, open the file and select everything by pressing Ctrl+A. And move everything into the tModLoader folder we opened earlier. Finally, let's set tModLoader to start up the 64-bit version whenever you play it on Steam. Right-click on the tModLoader 64-bit.exe and select Properties. Head to Security and you will see a section called Object Name. Highlight the full object name and press Ctrl+C in order to copy it. Then, close out the Properties section. Head back to Steam, right-click tModLoader, and select Properties again. In the General tab, you will see a section called Launch Options. Enter in a quotation mark, press Ctrl+V, and then another quotation mark, followed by %Command%. It should read similarly to this on screen, depending on where your tModLoader is installed. This allows you to start up the 64-bit version without adding a non-Steam game. Start it up, and if it opens up a command prompt and says 64-bit at the bottom left of Terraria, you've installed it properly. And that's it for the video. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.